Namaste Indian Webmasters and welcome to the next edition of our Search Quality. Today we are going to address another popular issue among the webmasters, and it seems to be around crawling. Sanjeet from Bangalore and Pankaj want to know how can they control the crawl rate of the Googlebot, and Pankaj additionally wants to know if it is recommended to do so. So first of all, what exactly does crawl rate mean, and how would you answer these questions?
Okay. Pankaj, Sanjeet, thank you for your questions. So it's really important to understand what crawl rate really is, you know, because it's, I think, a very misunderstood term. A lot of webmasters kind of mistake this for the frequency by which Google would probably crawl the contents on your site, right? But the crawl rate, what the crawl rate really means is the speed by which the Googlebot interacts with the server to get the content from your site. So if you've got new content, or if you're updating content that you want, you know, to be indexed immediately, and they want the bot to crawl, what you would probably want to do is to use the fetch as Google instead, because there you have an option to submit to index, which is probably what you're looking for.
Okay.
But if crawl rate is something that's bothering you, you do have an option of decreasing the crawl rate, but not really increasing it. So you can do this from your Webmaster Tools account.
Why would you want to decrease the crawl rate of
it? Yeah, so the only situation where it makes sense to, you know, for you to decrease the crawl rate is when you're seeing that the Googlebot pinging your server is kind of affecting, slowing things down on your website, right? So unless you see that it's substantially slowing down your website, personally, I mean, at least from Google's point of view, we would probably not recommend webmasters to do so.
Okay.
It's a fairly straightforward way of doing it. So if you go to your Webmaster Tools account, if you look at the little gear icon towards the right corner of your screen, you can go to the site settings, and there you have an option to alter your crawl rate.
Okay.
So you must remember that changing this settings this settings lasts only for a period of 90 days, and after that it comes back to the default.
Okay, so Pankaj also has a follow-up on that, and he also wants to know how does he allow Google to crawl his CSS and JavaScript files, and how do you answer that question?
You don't really need to do anything, really. You know, if as long as you've not disallowed the bot from crawling CSS or JavaScript files in your robots.txt, Google would crawl that content as well. So there's nothing that you really need to do.
Okay, so I think that sums up the entire theme and all the questions we had around crawling. That's it from this edition of Ask Search Quality. We'll see you next time. Thank you.
Thank you.